Every single time.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Kill me slowly with those piercing eyes. Don't break my fall. An inferno starts forming inside. Every time.
Good morning. It's Monday 29th. Rachel's here. Doing a big transformation today. Brown balayage, my favorite.
When's the last time you guys hair colored?
Last year sometime.
Okay.
It's been some months.
Okay. And then have you experienced any shedding, breakage?
Yeah, my hair is finer, so I do get a little breakage, but I just got a heat with my color, so that's probably why.
I noticed like right here it's starting to break a little bit. So I want to raise this brown up. It's grown out a lot. Mm-hmm. Since this is really pretty. I want to pull all the way up to give you like a soft money piece, nothing too bold, just so it looks natural and it grows out really pretty. Because I don't want to have to let you hair again another 9 months, so we want it to last. To make this a little bit more bold, then we're going to add some extensions. How long do you think you want to go? What's a comfortable length to do like every day?
Okay.
So like a 22 inch?
Mm-hmm.
As far as the density, do you like it to be like really, really voluminous, kind of like my hair? Do you like more natural?
Like in the middle.
Okay.
So not too thick, but not thin.
Okay. And then how do you like the ends? Do you like them more full or more wispy, natural?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
We love a blunt cut. Okay, so we are going to start your color process, see how that looks, and then we have a bunch of different colors of browns that will match perfect with the vibe that we're going for. We don't have an inspiration picture, we're just going off the vibes. And yeah, are you ready to get started?
I'm excited.
Let's do it. I guess. This is our range. I'm thinking like this one or this
perfect.
One, like a little mix of the two.
That's
great. Okay, let's do it. Okay, don't judge me. I was kind of like messy back here. Okay, Asia just prepped the color. Usually I'm like nervous at this point, but I'm not nervous.
It's gonna be fun.
I'm not nervous at all because her color is pretty much like what we're doing. It's just gonna be like
brighter.
Fresh and brighter and Slayology vibes. All right, let's do it, Asia.
Yep.
20 volume, pre-bonded. Foils. Always have to use our good old Pureology. Just a couple foils, nothing too crazy, and an extra brush.
Good.
Yes, it's so good.
You feel like it makes a difference?
It really does.
What is it for?
Like a leave-in to keep your hair moisturized and protected during the lightening process so it doesn't get dry and brittle.
Take your earrings off for me.
Hope I don't mess this up.
And then come back.
Right?
Well, in like
7 months,
I need to go bob.
Why? You don't
need to
go bob.
Stop.
We gotta make foils, Asia. Foils. Brown on the root, and we're gonna let that process, and then once that's nice and melted, we're gonna go in and add the lighter brown to have a nice pretty melt. And then the face frame pieces, you guys see that's gonna be her curtain bang, is gonna be like a pinch lighter, the little razzle dazzle.
Curtain
LITE.
Oh.
Mocha. Bronze. know. Mocha chocolate mocha. But a cute like coffee drink.
Like Java.
Or Mobisa.
Mocha espresso. Java. Mocha Java Brown. Brown. Curtain light mocha Java Brown. Mm-hmm. I thought I was gonna need it for the 5N, but it processed pretty quick. Wow, the color match is perfect. So pretty chilling up there.
Like you can wear a slick back like this. Look, if you
hard to like really see it, but
yeah, I'm gonna diffuse an elf puff up over the scrunchie.
Cute, even like that is really cute. That's my hair.
Diffuser, and I'll just. We need to shape it.
You can use it if you want.
Oh, girl, just on a little bit.
So cute. It's exactly what I wanted.
It's almost dry.
Literally.
Brand new one.
Just gotta chill.
I'm stuck. Ooh!
The baby hair is like really soft and fluffy though. Like when they're not like stuck
like
on junk, my head.
Yeah, same. Yeah.
But I gotta stick them down. Oh, shoot. Cute. Wow.
Our 60 minute hairstyle.
An express style.
Yeah, she pulled up with her hair straight. She said,
I washed my hair last night. Real fresh. No, I.
Take your wand, take your curly curl cream.
Cute. Just a quick little check in with y'all. It is 12 o'clock. And Allyiah was our client this morning. It's so rare that we have a big gap like this, but we want to just make it work for our returning clients. So Queen is our second client and we're doing tape-ins. The last time we cut her hair into a bob, so y'all know we're gonna make it blend regardless.
Your hair looks good and long.
Huh?
It does
look long. I'm so confused.
Where's your bob?
I'm trying to get the
girl
back, so I'm
gonna
go
good.
Too
good. It's thick.
Oh, it's
so good. She's almost done perfing your hair and then we get
okay that's fine. You got any tape-ins?
No, oh me,
no, girl.
Oh her hair long.
That's your hair?
Yeah.
Ain't it crazy?
It looks so good.
We literally did it with a blow dryer like 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, I didn't put no heat.
And it stuck.
Just a blow.
My hair didn't get that long.
I know, right? It's so cute.
Yes.
great.
That girl.
Yes.
Bomb. Let me take this. So pretty. So this is all right here.
This is ours. Oh, don't you cry no more.
She has some soft grays, but that's okay. We have it blended all the way through. So it's like, what grays?
As far as the style, I think what we did last time, but a little bit tighter to give you some volume here.
Yep.
We're on the same page?
Yep.
Okay. Head back all the way like this.
Oh yeah, you're all over. You're from all over.
Yeah, Austin, but I live in Arkansas, Northwest Arkansas. So
it's your third time traveling.
Third time here because I love it. This place is amazing.
Yeah. So it's Wednesday, it's 7:30. I'm just now sitting down. We took a total of 7 clients from Monday, Tuesday to Wednesday, and I'm done for the week. Today we had a lot of clients who flew in, 2 from Miami, which was pretty cool, and then we had a returning client who flies in as well. And then we shot some content, which y'all will see on TikTok and Instagram and Pinterest. I did a chocolate brown transformation that y'all saw earlier. I loved how that turned out. I'm actually going to be posting that tomorrow on Instagram. So yeah, I just want to say that make the content, film the video. Like, I literally got this camera, you guys, over a year ago, and we've been just putting off filming because we wanted to make the first video so perfect. But honestly, like, the more you put off like filming the content and putting it out, you're never going to start. So this is the first video for our salon series of just doing our day-to-day like content, appointments, what we have, you know, our regular scheduled days. So you guys get a real feel for like what we do behind the scenes. If you're watching, like, comment, and subscribe. And next week's video is gonna be even more exciting because we are off to California on Monday, and that vlog I'm so excited for. So you definitely want to stay tuned for our next video, and thank you so much for watching.
Kill me slowly with those piercing eyes, don't break my fall. Infernal stars forming inside every time.